So, if you are following this, please do not do this at all. You'll see later on why. I'm leaving this in my tutorial just so you guys understand why it didn't work out to do this method.
To try my best to get the rest of these in there, and I will show you guys what the balloon looks like once it is done. Currently struggling to get them in there. I'm gonna try to figure it out. I don't know, I've been watching videos, basically they just leave air in the balloon and then like fit it every time. Obviously I'm like loading up the little Orbeez ball in the balloon. The balloon uses air. So, I want to figure this out. When I do, I'll show you the balloon with all the Orbeez balls inside of it. There we go. wrong was I used this and cut it, and I don't know if using the whole bottle keeps the air flowing in between the balloon, you know, that you just blew, and the whole bottle, so I think that's why it works, whereas cutting it is not a good idea. So I'll show you in a minute what actually stays. Deep breaths. And after you blow it a little bit, twist the balloon so the air doesn't flow out. I didn't never enjoy blowing balloons as a child, but I was totally a pump person for balloons. Oh my god. So lovely. Okay. And then once you get it wrapped around the water bottle like that, or water jug, soda bottle, whatever you use, you can twist it and then just turn it upside down. And it falls just like that. Just get them all in there. Just like that. And gently get the balloon off the water bottle. Let the air. Oh yeah. I love that sound. Let the air drown out. And you just basically stretch it. Keep. Just be careful. And eat tight. I have nails. I just got my nails done from a good thing. So I'm trying not to break my nails. So struggle with that now. Okay. And make sure the knot is tight. And this is basically what they look like. They were showing you in the other one. And I made this blue one for Jeff because besides purple and green being our couple color, his favorite color is actually blue. So there's that one. And next, I'm going to make the last one, which will be for me. Now for those who are wondering what I'm exactly doing to get these little Orbeez balls into the bottle, I can show you. I got a Tupperware. You know, so when they spill, they don't go in the bottle. One escaped. They just fall in there. And then I text message. Double text message. From Rowan. Her name is Rowan. It's one of my best. Means. But yeah, up until you can get the rest up in there. At this point, I don't care about putting it back in the cup. I'm just gonna use my hand. Now these were actually red when I bought them, and they turned pink after sitting in the water. And I personally do not mind because pink is one of my favorite colors. So I'm really happy that it turned pink somehow. them. They were really, 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 really simple. I bought these Orbeez balls off of Amazon. You can buy different color variety packs. You can get them as rainbow, you can get single color. I ended up doing single color because I was looking for specific colors, mainly just purple and green, to make these stress balls for Jeff and I. But the pack from the first time I bought it from, it had purple, green, then blue, and red. And they came as 300 Orbeez balls for each individual color. So I was able to make four lovely stress balls, two for each of us. And then I'm gonna show you guys what they look like up close. So can't wait to actually show Jeff these. And I don't know what he'll think of it, but I think they're an amazing idea to use as stress balls, and I'm so glad I found out about these.